It's good news for leaf peepers this fall. Despite the recent rain, we're still expected to have a beautiful show this fall, said Ed Dix of the State Department of Conservation and Natural Resources. Here at William H. Kane County Park, the leaves have already started to turn. The best show will be the last 2 weeks in October, Dix said. Check back at ydr.com for more information.